Pagan. It's very easy to make and this is a very special video. You can make many paper guns and play. It's very easy to make, so let's get started.
All materials required are 3 A4 sheet size colored paper, scissors, glue and pencil. And we also need rubber bands. So let's see. So first we need to fold the colored paper using the pencil. You should begin at one edge and at the another edge like this. It should be slightly more than the pencil size. Then stick it with either glue or using cello tape and cut off the edges. Then take the other colored paper and fold it in the same way, and it should be the pencil size so as to get inside the other cylinder. Also cut the edges of this cylinder too, like this. Then test whether it is getting inside the other cylinder. If it is, it's good. Then take the third colored paper and fold it in the same way as the other colored paper. Then stick it and flatten it up using your hands. It should be like a strip, like this. Fold it like this so as to make a handle. There should be a little more on the upper side. And then stick it with glue. Like this. Stick there also.
Cut the edges to a suitable shape. Insert the pencil size cylinder, then put the rubber band over the handle and join the smaller cylinder. Stick it like this. Now the paper gun is ready.
Thanks for watching and please share, like, comment and subscribe.